I believe Louis moved his court here in 1682. Originally, all this was swampland. In fact, if I'm not mistaken, in old French, the word Versailles means something like terrain where the weeds have been pulled.
Is that right?
Yeah. The middle section here is French classical style at its height. The work, I believe, of Louis Beau,
yes.
Manzard, I think, and Charles Lebrun, I believe.
Yes, that's right.
I could get used to a summer home like this.
I know you could.
Me too. Except remember that in those days, they only had baths, and I'm definitely a shower man.
Where are you two planning on moving after you get married?
Malibu. We're thinking about Malibu. Yeah,
I'm pushing for a little attic in Paris with a skylight.
La Bohème.
All that's missing is the tuberculosis.
Exactly. Right. Thank you. I mean, you know, the problem is that he's not actually sure he can write a novel.
Really?
Well, I mean, honey, so far your track records, you know, and, well, everyone loves your movies. So.
Well, scripts are easier, so...
Why don't you tell them about the lead character that you're working on right now?
Yes. Well, I don't like to discuss my work.
Well, don't, you don't have to tell them the whole plot. Just the character.
No.
Okay. He works in a nostalgia shop.
What's a nostalgia shop?
Oh, not one of those stores where they sell Shirley Temple dolls and old radios.
Oh, exactly.
I never know who buys that stuff. Who'd want it?
I don't know.
Well, people who live in the past. People who think that their lives would be happier if they lived in an earlier time.
Yeah. And just which era would you prefer to live in, Miniver Chibi?
Paris in the 20s,
yeah.
In the rain. Was an acid rain, sorry.
Oh, I see, and no global warming, no TV, and suicide bombing, and nuclear weapons, drug cartels.
The usual menu of cliched horror stories.
But, you know, nostalgia is denial. Denial of the painful present.
Oh, well, Gil is a complete romantic. I mean, he would be more than happy living in a complete state of perpetual denial.
Really?
And the name for this fallacy is called golden age thinking.
Ah, touche.
Yeah, the erroneous notion that a different time period is better than the one one's living in. You know, it's a flaw in the romantic imagination of those people who find it difficult to cope with the present.
Mm.